What I eat in a day is a very hungry Princeton tennis player. My caffeine dependence honestly hasn't gotten any better since I've been back at college, and it was a double training day today, so I knew I would need the extra energy. For breakfast, I had scrambled eggs with a cinnamon raisin bagel with grape jelly, some strawberries, and then, of course, the coffee on the side. This is my favorite breakfast to make when I want something light and energizing. Plus, it's really sweet too, which doesn't hurt. My first practice was at 11, so I had this oatmeal cookie go macro bar before. Because practice ended so late, I missed the normal hours for my eating club, but I just had a cinnamon raisin peanut butter and jelly bagel with a couple chicken wings. Some days you have perfectly balanced meals and other days you have two bagels, and that's okay. Before practice again later in the afternoon, I had a peanut butter Kirkland protein bar, which was surprisingly really good, and then an apple on the side for some extra carbs. Honestly, for dinner, I was really tired and just needed something quick and easy, so I had this probiotic refresher with some seaweed salad, jasmine rice, and chicken teriyaki. Japanese food is probably my favorite. For dessert, I had some granola with a chocolate protein shake, and that was a full day of eating. Bye, y'all.